Press a button to start.
Danny, how are you holding up?
Let's see. Paolo's gone. Bicho's a crying mess. And Dahlia's just fucking chaos.
I think it's time to face reality, Danny. Maximus Matanzas is too far gone.
I'm going to head back to camp. Talk to Dahlia. Don't give up on them, mia Clara.
Your call, Danny.
What's up?
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the camp. But we need all hands on deck.
Maria's gonna be easy.
to see Paolo pick up a hammer.
It's time to go face to face. We hit Maria's rum factory. We fucked up her billboards, and the bitch didn't even bat a fake eyelash. Meanwhile, Maximus Matanzas is dead, and I'm still stuck in this swamp. We've spilled real blood, Danny, and Marquesa doesn't even have a scratch on her. Fuck this. I'm gonna call out her bullshit right to her face. Marquesa's putting on a PR event, some kind of tour for foreign journalists. If you can get us passes, I'll give her a one-on-one performance in front of the whole world. Force them to hear the truth. Let's fuck up Marquesa's show.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to help me?
trespasses. Let's do this shit. Hola, reporter Benavides.
Trespasses? This is my shot, Danny. Got a shithole song for that bitch, so don't fuck this up.
This Italian. Keep it together, okay?
You keep it.
You're a reporter now. Felicidade.
Fuck yeah. This is Talia Benavides from Urban Garden.
Coño, it's good enough. Take our stuff so we don't get shot. Let's change these clothes.
Wait, aren't you...
Silvia Balboa, Garden City. Urban Garden.
Can we move this along? Maria's waiting.
Welcome, welcome, my beautiful foreign friend.
For traveling so far to learn about Viviro, the Castillo administration's pride and joy. Let us begin.
The architecture, impressive.
Today, I am honored and excited to share with you the miracle of Viviro, a revolutionary cancer treatment. 13 years ago, the brilliant biochemist Dr. Edgar Reyes discovered a compound unique to Yara that slows cancer cell growth. But it is Presidente Anton Castillo's full support that allows us to produce this all-natural drug. Come, witness a breakthrough of innovation, generosity, and true Yaren spirit. Follow me.
Спасибо for the inside tour. You really make the reporter feel special.
Anything for you, Nikolai.
It all starts with Nicotiana Yarana, our native tobacco plant grown in our western farmlands. Our tobacco is world famous for its unique flavor. Wondering what made it so unique, Dr. Reyes studied the plant's properties. And I don't mean he smoked a lot of cigars. He found a compound that actually slows cancer cell division, practically to a halt. This way, my lovely people. Ready for the next part of our Viviro adventure? Dr. Reyes found that natural tobacco crops produced a limited amount of the compound. So, President Anton commissioned Yara's best minds to work with Dr. Reyes to design an all-natural fertilizer, PG240. Sprayed on, like a hairspray, it uses gene therapy and nutrients to boost production of the compound. If you look, this tobacco has large red leaves. This is from the fertilizer. Beautiful, no? Puro, organico, y exotico. No? Would anyone like to spray the plants? Come, press this button. It is so much fun. No volunteers? Okay, I'll demonstrate.
Using McKay to sidestep embargoes was considered quite controversial.
Those critics only want to profit from cancer, from death. They see us as a threat, so they try to ruin us. This way, por favor. Okay, closer, closer. Get intimate. I want you to hear me. In Central Yara, our finest scientists extract, refine, and package the cancer-fighting tobacco compound called Yarantin. Found only in Yaran tobacco, Dr. Reyes thinks Yarantin is why our cigars are so smooth. Delicious and beneficial, no? I smoke one cigar a week and it keeps me skinny and strong. It's true. Okay, that's the tour. Our interactive stations are now available for you to enjoy. When you are ready, join me by the gate in the outdoor lounge for a surprise guest.
There are rumors that farmers exposed to PG240 are actually developing cancer from it.
Rumors spread by fools and believed by idiots. It's not true.
Uh-huh. Right.
I didn't think this would happen. I hear even more now than before.
This ends our tour. But before we go, a surprise. Meet Dr. Edgar Reyes, the pioneer behind Viviro. Dr. Reyes, thank you so much for making an appearance.
Ah, muy bien.
Okay, everyone, enjoy the showroom and some of our finest Yaren rum. This is a preview of other Viviro products we are developing. Chewables, nasal sprays, vaginal suppositories. It is a, I say it, sneak peek. So peek away. If you have questions, please email my assistant, Julio. Come now, Dr. Reyes, we don't want to be late.
Neither do we, let's get in there. I told Bicho to leave our weapons back here. I hope you're ready to fuck shit up.
So what now?
Take it as it comes. We got this. Stay on your toes.
Program for you today. Maria Puta Marquesa, Minister of Culture, Uncle Anton's personal whore. You're also director to the True Yarn Academy, no? Where you fry people's brains to make sure they play nice? Like you did to me, right, Maria?
What?
Don't play dumb, bitch!
Dalia, put the gun down. She's not worth it.
You attacked my home. You put your filth on my network. You have any idea the embarrassment I had to endure because of your disgusting performance? I have given everything I am to be here. You think you can take that away from me? My academy was built to save fake Yarens like you and that muddy macho you spread your perversions with. And where is she? Does she not approve of you playing with guns?
Fuck! Okay, let's go!
What happened?
Get the fuck out of here! Fuck. Hello?
Talia will get Maria eventually. She's had her sights on her for a while now.
Clara, Maria Marquesa is dead.
Yeah, it's on the news everywhere. What happened?
It wasn't the plan. Fuck, I don't think there ever was a plan.
Look. You and Talia are at the top of Anton's shit list. Watch your back. A lot of people are counting on you, Danny. We got a chance here. Word is Castillo has a defection problem. Who knows? He might even surrender.
You're dreaming, Clara.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Hey, here.
Tell me what you know.
The Special Forces spaces where they train the best of Castillo's soldiers. Taking that out for Libertad would be a devastating blow to the regime.
Thanks.
How you doing?
So Talia shot Maria. Saw that coming.
Clara, I'm looking at a military base. I did some of my training here when I was a conscript.
Get in there, download some intel, and liberate their supplies. Show them what Libertad can do.
You got it. Better watch my step.
Todo tranquilo.
key to something.
Hey, hey!
military probably stole this from somebody. Fred, Fonseca's jersey.